Marc Ecko is getting up. Today we are going to get a little bit further into the story. We're going to probably try to be like 3 or 4 missions within 30-minute time span. And hopefully you guys enjoy it just as much as I do. If you guys enjoyed the last video, make sure you guys drop a comment down below and let me know. If you guys enjoyed this video, you guys make sure you like and drop a comment down below and let me know. Give me some feedback. Y'all want to know what y'all thinking, what y'all feeling, what y'all not feeling. But, yeah, man, how's everybody's day been?
I'm Karen Light. We've just received an update on the civil unrest at 24th and Main. According to the mayor's spokesman, the CCK raided a group of armed street thugs attempting to steal expensive satellite dishes. No officers were hurt and several arrests were made.
That's not how it went down. Hey, you carry Montana paint here, right? Come on, hook a brother up.
You riders are all the same. Free paint, right? You haven't had enough yet. Don't matter that you just got your ass beat.
Nah, I'm good. I'm too slick to let your boys keep me down.
Slick? I'll be the judge of that.
That was Gabe's girl, Tina. I didn't know that at the time. Otherwise, I might have thought twice about wanting to hit it. So who's that?
You are a toy, aren't you? That's a living legend. Duh, that's Futura.
A word? Yo, Futura! Hey, would you tag my book, man? I write train. T-R-A-N-E, train.
Hey, what's up? Looks like I'm the first one in here, besides yourself. Listen, let me give you some tips on filling this book up. To be written in history, you have to know your history. And always respect the legend. When you see a legend piece on the street, underground, wherever, take a flick of it and keep it in your black book. This is your Bible. If you're lucky, collect their tags and maybe you can learn something.
Thanks, Fuch.
You can call me Lenny, man. All right, stay up, train.
It's cute.
Damn.
These clowns couldn't cut it at CCK offices. Weak sauce.
Now let's get into this business.
Beating security cameras is to know where they're looking.
Now I'm hearing things.
Got it!
how you want it. What now, son? Got it! Got it! Got it! You trying to see me like that? Ugh. not that tough, right? Not here. A new place to call home. The abandoned art school would be my new crib. Now how am I supposed to get up there? My bad. Not here.
Watch your step. Oh, you think you are like that? Boom!
Thank you.
hope you guys enjoyed this recording of this episode. It's kind of short, but it has a gameplay unit and the first one that you can do this mission. But that one mission is about that one. So I'm going to go ahead and do it. If you guys like it, I'll make sure y'all still kind of driving and making that right out of stuff. But hopefully you guys enjoy it. You guys enjoy it.